Hi, I'm Claire Swetnam and I'm the Acting Program Director for the Graduate Certificate of Mediation and Conflict Resolution. You get to choose in this program whether you look at a family stream or a workplace stream. So if you were looking at the family stream, you'd be studying four courses with us. You'd be studying the courses that teach the practical elements of mediation, and you'd also be studying some courses that look specifically at issues for families in dispute. If you were studying the workplace stream, you would be studying those same courses that teach the practical skill of mediation, but then you would be looking at some other courses that look more at workplace issues and people in dispute in the workplace. Well, this program's only offered at postgraduate level, and what it does is it builds on some of the skills and knowledge that students have brought from other disciplines. And we attract from a variety of disciplines, and then these skills enhance and offer graduates an opportunity for a deeper understanding of conflict that they can take into the workplace. Now, the University of South Australia offers the only postgraduate university qualification in mediation in South Australia. It's also a great program in that it offers great flexibility for students. So we've had students who've come to us from throughout Australia as well as other countries who've come to study with us because we've offered both intensive study periods where people come to us in 5-day blocks, and we've also offered some of our courses externally. This gives great variety as a way of studying this qualification. For students who've looked at the family stream, they'll be employed by places who offer family dispute resolution. So that will be places like Centre Care Relationships Australia or the new Family Relationship Centres that have been in operation since 2006. If you were looking at the workplace stream, there's a variety of places where you might be employed. There's the opportunity for people to be value adding on their already existing skill level, and so some people will remain in the jobs that they already have, but they'll add to that skill. For others, they'll be looking at roles perhaps in human resources departments, and also there's a number of students who will also seek to have their own business in conflict resolution, as this is a growing field and it's a great opportunity for people to be looking into conflict resolution skills within the workplace. It takes a person who essentially is interested in conflict resolution, but also working through the interpersonal aspect of conflict resolution, because we know from many interactions that much of the conflict that occurs in both families and workplaces has an interpersonal element to it. And so we're looking for people who are able to work with people in dispute and will have all of those necessary skills for working with people, good listening skills, ability to respond, build rapport with people, and assist them in navigating their way through conflict. You can find out more about the program on our website, unisa.edu.au. And if you go to the search section there and put in mediation, you'll come to the Graduate Certificate in Mediation for both workplace and family.